Ambidiosa. So let me okay, so let us see. So this simply plots the signal. Okay, so this is just the plot of your signal. Now let us compute its discrete Fourier transform. How do we compute discrete Fourier transform? Well, the easiest way, because right, because of the fact that we have only 5 minutes left. Look, let's continue next time, but now we will do only practical application, but you will see why we use discrete cosine transform instead of discrete Fourier transform, and you will see, let me show you just as a kind of highlight. If you think that this is too abstract, I erased all the output. I just want to show you very, very quickly what is the complaint now. Why is it? Oh gosh, okay, I'll. Something is probably directory is not set correctly. The point is, you will see a photo of Lena, probably the most famous and most used image for signal for image processing. And you will see exactly how it operates and why it does a good job without you having to take, you know, for granted anything, but you will understand what was the trick that made the JPEG so successful. Okay, I'll see you then. When is it? On Wednesday, right? Yes.
I did see the website. Sorry? We also have a talking on the website.
Yeah, this is kind of.